Tuesday afternoon's terror attack in New York has quickly become a political issue after President Donald Trump blamed a visa program he said the suspect, originally from Uzbekistan, took advantage of. VOA's White House Bureau Chief Steve Herman reports.